Yeah, it was a great experience at Commonwealth Games, playing with Nic Phibbs, who plays halfback for Rebels right now. It was a great experience in India, seeing great sights, great people there, and just seeing how lucky we are. And yeah, it was a great experience. Oh, he's a great role model for me, Mark Gerrard. He's from the same background, Tongan. We're both Tongan, and I really looked up to him as a player when I was young, when he played at Brumbies, and then he moved his way to Rebels and had an outstanding season. Hopefully I can try fill his shoes, but it's pretty big. Yeah, I'm settling in well, it's going well. I played schoolboys with a few of the other boys, like Luke Jones, Nic Stirzaker, Paul Alo-Emile. So like having Nic Phibbs, it's good to have a few good faces and people that I know to train with. Oh, my goal is to have a strong preseason and get to know all the boys and the coaching staffs and just rip in and hopefully try and make the 22 and then make the 15 as well, starting 15.